Welcome, sir. No!
Whoa. Chill out.
Hey, this is a restricted area.
You're not allowed here, mister.
Bradley guy? How is he even allowed to work here?
Well, I'm afraid it's gonna be hard to find.
Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house.
My ass on the line.
I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams's room, please, and don't touch anything. We're cleaning the house today. Shortly.
Good today, sir. Who the hell are you?
Dr. Singh is tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside.
It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine. I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing.
Unless you're trying to get even closer, you should give me
some
space.
Good day to you, sir.
So, you're running a fever, Mr. Williams?
Yeah.
You're not taking your medicine?
The pills give me headaches. I have important work to do.
It's just a temporary side effect of the paracetamol. You may also develop rashes, loss of appetite, and nausea. But the pills will work, Mr. Williams.
Fine. At this point, even death would be a relief. All right, Doc. I hope this helps. See yourself.
What the?
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.